In Lebanon, compulsory schooling lasts 10 years, but starts only at the age of 6. Consequently, there is a lack of preschool in the public sector, and a lot of Lebanese as well as Syrian refugee children are out of preschools. Community-based organizations as well as non-governmental organizations took over by providing early childhood programs using the package developed by Third Ministry of Education. But they cannot cater for all the out-of-school children, and they often struggle to find qualified KG teachers. Digital here can be a solution, and many initiatives try to bring digital to respond to early childhood education emergency, but with a very mitigated success. Why? For two main reasons. One, important resources are not adapted to the culture. And two, teachers are overburdened and cannot afford to change their routine, learn new things, and adapt the resources to the program they teach. This is where we come. Our mission is to provide local content for local contexts. Working with a network of educators, tech experts, developers, pedagogical consultants, we develop free digital programs that respond to the assessed needs of the different community. And we provide those programs to our educational partner by uploading them on a micro SD card, inserting the card in a Raspberry Pi box, used as an offline server, and giving them to our partner. This is our Topshura in a Box program. We will be developing a skill-based early childhood education program, Tiny Thinkers, focusing on three major components: autonomy, creativity, and analytical thinking, supporting children and empowering teachers. Our boxes can also allow co-creation in order to help some of our field partners to curate, adapt, and create more specific content if this is their need. This is our Cognicate box solution, filled with templates and tutorials.